void portal in this Orokin structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. Found all the caches. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. Torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
Thank you.
key. Now get back to the portal. Tenno, you do not want to be on this side of the portal when that key melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.